Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus with you, welcome. It's time to do the finest number two. It's a promo break, so we're going to do the promo, give the promo spot away first. Then we're going to crack this thing out, and then we're going to go hard on the Spectra Unlimited. Mixed Master Amazingness. Alright, let's roll some dice. It is not a five. It's an eight. So, top spot after eight, getting into the promotional type thing. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, five, six, seven. And the money shot. Rizzo. Almost got it. Almost got it myself, which I would have accepted. I would have accepted it and just given it away some point later, but all right, let's get you in, get you down. Right. You down and we down, and let me get in this thing. As of right now, Thirty spots. I tell you, I could use a new release to help that thing out. I thought that by itself it might kind of work its way through a little bit, and so far it is not. That's slowly but surely. All right, one Chris Bryant coming up. All right, let me at least get them out. I'll go box by box after I actually get it open, but let's get it open first. Go with confidence that the Limited and Spectra mixer will go tonight. Dr. J, how are you doing this evening? There's only four, four people that could win it, and he's one of them. Pretty much. I mean, for the most part, obviously some others that could work through, but if we're being real about it, I mean, Freeman could, but I feel like it's like highly unlikely. Can you do? I mean, that's easier said than done, because everybody knows that he's good. And Homeslice still pulls down catch after catch. But Bill Belichick is the best coach, perhaps ever. So we'll see. And then again, this is let's see. I'm trying to get away from me. This is why we watch the game. I think as to not drag this down, I want to see some cards. Maybe we get to go box by box. After this, Chris Bryant base cards, check. I mean, there's some other ones too, aren't there? Oh, I know the Bryants are. We're gonna come out early with a Josh Donaldson. That's refractor variation. Oh, I suppose you all probably want this. We getting any Josh Donaldson fans in the house? Let me just look at what they are. So this is maybe I. Oh, you know what? I was just checking by number because it's 101 through 111 before. That's my game. That's my game. Corsino refractor for the Reds. Boston Red Sox. 2 out of 5. Red variation. Matt Barnes rookie card. Well, I know for a fact that I do not have one. Alright. Just so we're clear about it, there is like a little bit of grossness on there. It's probably just wipeable off, but I'm not going to go trying that myself. Phil Hughes refractor. Altuve like prism. Forget what they call it. Diamondbacks. Jake Lamb. Whoever was wanting one of those. We got a Freddie Freeman to 150. I think I might actually have one of those. Renato to 250. Hey, Derek Jeter die cut. Isn't that fancy? Rizzo, if you want it though, you've definitely earned it. And a Elvis Andrus refractor. And this is the safest way for me to check for short prints. None in that one. It's all right. That's all right. We got more. Yeah, that was stupid. I mean, come on, man. What? Why are you going to try and sell yourself? And the even worse thing was everybody that like that bought it from Top said it was great. So they just absolutely loved it. What's up, Archjella? How you doing this evening? Josh Harrison refractor. Purple Strasburg to 250. A Jason Hayward refractor, a Michael Brantley to 99 for the Indians. Refractor, well, the shimmer for Mikel Franco of the Phillies. Hey, nice one for the fish. 6 out of 150. Blue refractor autograph for Jose Fernandez. Rest in peace. Do exist, but you don't see a ton of them. Gary Brown refractor for the Giants. A Generations Clayton Kershaw, number to 25. Chase Utley, Phillies refractor. Evan Longoria, Prism. And, I mean, if you like cards for the Mets, Dilson Herrera, refractor autograph. It's 101, right? Yeah. Missed. Insert. All right. No short prints there so far. Orange Jello, what are your plans for the Super Bowl since I'm asking everybody else? Hosting a party or crashing one? I guess it's really what it all boils down to. Nice. Well, I mean that's how you choose
which party to crash is based on the food. Everybody else gonna have the same thing going on. It's the same game everywhere else. Freddie Freeman refractor for the Braves. Kyle Sager, 250 for the Mariners. Tulowitzki refractor. A Jose Perella, blue for the Yankees, 250. Prism for Joe Mauer. All right, we're going to have to go random style. Finest affiliations, 25 out of 50. Dual autograph, Dodgers Kershaw, White Sox Sale. Unless the same person happens to have them both. It's possible, but unlikely. Nope. Do you have, like, a sous vide machine, JSM? Keep that to remember to do the random. I'm telling you, it's always pretty decent. The infamous Buck Farmer refractor. Ellsbury. A green Hanley Ramirez. Renato Prism. Detroit Tigers. Refractor autograph. Steven Moya. It's something that I want. I'm just not 100% sure I would use. We gotta have at least one short print in here. At least one. It's not coming in this box. Yeah, I'm trying to make it happen. Twitch will show up there if there's anybody in Twitch. Breakers will show up there, and I saw some people like selling one on Shark Tank that I almost wanted to get, but was just a little is more than I wanted to pay for it. All right, no reason to stop the hot train. There is no reason to stop this hot train. Bautista to 150 blue. Cespedes Prism. Damn, going rainbow. Green this time, Jose Fernandez. Marlins, crushing. A David Wright, 50. A Anthony Rendon to 250. Who knows? This, I mean, it could just be a pure fire case of amazingness. Brandon Phillips refractor, Reds. Brandon Crawford, Refractor Giants. Jonathan LaCroix, Prismy card. San Diego Padres, the Spangenberg. Autograph, that is Refractor as well. Damn it. And I missed one other refractor. A Tanaka. I almost forgot about the cheat. Almost forgot about the cheat. Well, I mean, we got to get the gold Fernandez out of the way. And then once we get the gold one out of the way, I mean, maybe Brian after that. We still got 8 more autos, so. Refractor Cabrera. For actor Michael Taylor. Prismy card Daniel Norris. /38/150. We got a lot of double up action. Josh Donaldson, Blue Jays. Anthony Rizzo, Refractor. Vargas, Prism. Boston Red Sox, Green. Ruzny Castillo. Rizzo, if you don't have the Josh Donaldson, you're getting the Josh Donaldson. I mean, Josh Reddick Refractor, a Jose Perella /50. Yuhara Purple. Oh, it's done. Dude, you have done your fair share of helping out with making stuff happen. So, if you don't have one and I can get you one somehow, then it's done. I may hang on to the blue one for a little while. Or not. I still have to. I almost want to just give my stuff up, like, for consignment. Like, I almost don't even want to go through the hassle of selling my stuff. Like, I would rather have somebody else do the trouble. Atlanta Braves! Finest Greats, the Tom Glavine on-card auto. That's a good card. unnumbered, but most certainly short printed. This has been a lovely case for everything except for Chris Bryant. Jacques Peterson to 150. Adam Jones refractor. Rendon Prism Nationals. Vato refractor Reds. Purple Bryce Harper to 250. Well, I mean, I should do it. Damn, this has just been like dupe and dupe and dupe and dupe and dupe. Another Dilson Herrera. I need to get off my ass and just do it. The problem is I don't want to. Spangenberg refractor, a Pedroia to 50. David Wright Prism. Missed one refractor. It was a Jose Abreu. Come on, man. I want at least one. We should have at least one short print out of this. I mean, how many things do you have listed right now, Rizzo? Out of curiosity. Or, I mean... See, Cabral, I know you do it. I gotta look and see like what it is I want to get rid of. Make a list of it in some fashion. And then let somebody look at it and see if they think it's worth it. Ugh. Damn, man. For real, Spangenberg. Refractor. It's, I mean, the dupes have made it not so, like, fun. Nelson Cruz, orange to 25. Andrelton Simmons to 250 for the Braves. Matt Carpenter refractor. Josh Reddick Prism. For the Detroit Tigers. Getting involved, Green, Stephen Moy. This is, I will say, this case has the highest number of colored autographs that I think I may have ever seen in a finest case. DeGrom refractor. I'm gonna go back through it at the end of this and put them all together. Jose Fernandez to 250. Two Josh Donaldsons, two Spangenbergs, Pujols refractor, a George Springer to 150, Baez Prism, refractor, a Mike Trout refractor got missed. Damn it, none. Come on, Cubs. Come on. Do it. Just do it. Let's try and channel a little bit of Shia LaBeouf right now. Show me the money. Chase Utley Prism. All right, it's not a good sign. Red Sox. Orange refractor autograph for Edwin Escobar. Nice colored one. But that doesn't mean we still can't have something. Let's try and stay positive. Let's try and stay positive. Carlos Gonzalez refractor. Purple Manny Machado to 250. Scared me, Matt Carpenter to 150. Come on, just one time it, Brian. Just one time it. Colton Wong, Prism. Son of a bitch! Spangenberg times three for the Padres. Ooh, missed a couple in this one. Missed a Colton Wong refractor. Missed a Edwin Escobar refractor. A Jose Bautista. And another, and an Edwin Encarnacion. Cannot even offer you a short print. T. Cabral, I am sorry. So, Spangenberg refractor, Escobar orange, a Moya green, another Spangenberg refractor, Herrera refractor, Tom Glavin, Castillo green, Donaldson blue, Spangenberg, three refractor autos for him. The Jose Fernandez green. Yep, Steven Moya to go along with the green. Another Dilson Herrera. A blue Jose Fernandez to go along with the green Jose Fernandez. Jake Lamb, and another Josh Donaldson. So three Spangenbergs, two Herreras, two Donaldsons, two Moyas, two Fernandez. Let me put this, get this up a little bit, and we'll random off the Chris Sale and Clayton Kershaw. All right, I do not feel like doing it. Let's roll the dice first. I don't want to do it the odd, even way. I don't feel right about it for some reason right now. Seven is the number.
is Dodgers and White Sox. Seven times we find out. Money shot. Going to the Dodgers. Who happens to be Volleyball Nancy.